What is fake and the risk we have.